Nice to see the invisible man still doing well after 6-7 months. You can watch him on part 1, 2 and 3.